swam the 200 medley this morning, got a PB, and straight into the heat for that, so that was tough. A couple of days of training in between during the competition, and you know, I'm really pleased with that time.
How's your training and everything gone since?
Yeah, it's going well. I mean, I swam the main nostrums, again, my 200 breasts, getting better in competition. And then we got to train camp in Mallorca at the Best Centre. That was great. I mean, I think it shows here, as you see, had some absolutely amazing results. I just didn't want to end the week on a bad note, so, you know, training's going really well and racing is progressing as well, so I'm really happy.
You got the English record at the British Champs to get the title as well. Have you talked about a target with David Graham in terms of time for the games?
I haven't really put a time on it at the moment. I think for me, just, you know, I want to be in the final, and every race is going to feel like the final getting there, so put all my effort into that, and you know, hopefully I can get a personal best there.